Hey guys, welcome to my show. Today my guests are my darkest days, guys. Guys, introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Matt.
I'm Sal.
I'm Dougie.
I'm Brendan.
And I'm Reed.
What's the story behind your band's name? How'd you guys came up with My Darkest Days?
Well, we just found with half the music we wrote, we're on our darkest days, so we called it My Darkest Days.
What about Pornstar Dancing? That's your main hit, like everyone knows about it. I watched the music video. Was it hard to behave on a set or?
Yeah, we didn't behave. There was no behaving whatsoever on that. We were drinking, partying.
We just got completely out of control. I don't know if we remember much of the video, but we look back at it. There's vague memories here and there.
Yeah.
Let's get to the outside right now and see what people have to ask you.
Cool, right? Cool.
All right, man, thanks.
Thanks, Greg. I'm here with Melanie. Now, if you had something you would like to ask My Darkest Days, what would it be?
Who is your favorite band that you toured with?
Papa Roach.
Yeah. Every night he gives the same performance. It's not like some nights he's on fire and some nights he's kind of mediocre. Like every night he's like an 11 out of 10. It's nuts. He's just off the hook.
Now, if you had something you would like to ask My Darkest Days, what would it be?
Do you think your goals have been achieved?
I think for right now we've achieved a lot for a young band and we're happy about it. Let's just hope we can keep growing as a band and, you know, reach out to many more people.
How does music influence your world?
Pretty much everything. It's what makes me, what keeps me going, really. I don't know. That's what I live for.
As a band, what is your biggest fear?
We like shows that have lots of people. So like sometimes when we're sitting in the room, we're like, well, you know, I wonder how many people are going to be here today. Hopefully it's a good show. It's a good turnout. So maybe that, I guess. I don't know.
What is the one thing you love doing most besides music?
Sex.
I was honest.
It's nice.
I know. Sex is nice. So guys, my final question to you. If you guys had one wish, what would it be?
To swim in a pool of money with naked chicks on top.
I think just to have a career and keep you know, staying on the road, just keep making music.
And sleep on a bed of money with naked chicks on top.
Buy the most expensive car in the world and then crash it.
I want to swim in a vat of beer. Somebody told me that they saw some guy swim in a vat of beer and I want to do that.
I don't know if it's healthy, but...
fun.
Oh, well, yeah. Well, thank you so much, you guys, for your time. I really enjoyed this. Very nice show.
Thank you, man. Thank you.